Hey, you guys, Debbie and I are headed to Jerome, Arizona. It's just right just south of Cottonwood, north of Prescott. It's an old mining town from the 18th century, 18th and 19th century, and it's up on the side of a mountain here. We are climbing, been climbing for about 5 minutes already. I tried to do Facebook Live, there's no internet up here. But this is just a spectacular drive. There's no way I guess I can go back this way. Kind of see way back there the cadence of elevation. That will become more apparent as we get to Jerome. This road is the switchbacks. There it is, entering Jerome. In this wall here, I'll try to point it out, but there's garages that are just right in the side of this mountain. As we get up here, here comes one right here for the house that's right above it. Some crazy construction back then. Stuff is still standing. For lunch once in a while. Beautiful days. It's supposed to be nice, cool, and dry. 81 degrees today. I drove up here. I just put Debbie in to come up the mountain here so I could videotape. Gonna have a hard time finding a place to park today. Oh my gosh, you can smell that barbecue in this place right here. It's wonderful. All kinds of old shops, antique stores, Arizona memorabilia. Jerome Grand Hotel up there, supposedly that's haunted. Almost headed out of Jerome here. We got to go back and find a parking spot, and I'm gonna jump in and drive. I hope you enjoyed this little video of Jerome. You're in Arizona. It's one place you've got to check out. You can see how many people are here. This should be the last corner as we head out of Jerome. Okay, Jane, Debbie, signing off.